Here's what my 12 kids ate today. For breakfast, they had pumpkin chocolate chip bread with bananas. For lunch, I ordered them pizza, and Josh cut up some dragon fruit. I made them an afternoon snack board to share. For dinner, James made lemon garlic chicken with rice, green beans, and watermelon. And Nana made strawberry short cupcakes for dessert. Bon appetit!